A lot of therapists don't want to go to this area. They just say, no, 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 I can't do that cancer. It's too scary. So my passion really is to inspire everybody here to get out there and get into this field. It is so needed. People need you so badly. And you've got the skills to make an enormous, enormous difference. People often say to me, well, I don't know where to start. How would I begin? It's so big, it's so overwhelming. So what I'm going to do is give you a few clues as to how I go about it. And obviously, it's different for every client. But I can give you a sort of basic structure.
And I choose to continue healing.
I choose to continue healing.
With or without it?
With or without it.
But I choose to accept it.
I choose to accept it.
Whilst I need it. Whilst I need it.
Whilst I need it.
I choose to see it as that healing light.
I choose to see it as that healing light.
Flowing through my body.
Flowing through my body.
Into my thumbs.
Into my thumbs.
Into my joints.
Into my joints.
I choose to receive it.
I choose to receive it.
And I thank it.
And I thank it.
I really thank it.
I really thank it.
Yeah. Thank you, Electra Soul.
Thank you, Electra Soul. Yeah.
And I choose to accept it into my body.
Choose to accept it into my body.
Easily now.
Easily now.
Take a deep breath in and out. Deep breath.
Feels good.